For years, Canada's intelligence community and the intelligence community of our closest allies have been warning the government of Canada about Beijing's interference operations that are taking place here on Canadian soil. Several years ago, for example, the head of CSIS, said that Beijing is stealing our intellectual property and threatening our national security in five sensitive areas of research and development.